Well, some passengers on board that Alaska Airlines flight that lost the door plug over Portland have filed a class action lawsuit against Boeing. The lawsuit lists seven passengers who were on that plane when it happened. The suit alleging the incident traumatized some of them and injured and physically and emotionally injured them. It alleges the pressure change even made some of their ears bleed. Boeing still has had no comment.